Okay. 500? I say 60, please. Like, a top 60. Right now at 5 AM. Should be more than enough. Less penalty here. We have more exit speed. No. Oh! Beautiful. And left. Zack, this is it, guys. This is it. Top 50. Sabian. Same time as Sabian. Same time as Sabian. Greetings if you watch this VOD or the video. Same time as Sabian. Nice. Yeah. Who's the king? YouTube video?
Who's the king?
YouTube video? We're gaming. It's running. Ey, Sean.
Ey, Sean?
Ach, Sean, jetzt mal weg mit dem da, ey. Zack. I predicted it. Yeah, you predicted it. Guys. So, a T-Metal. Gut. Hazy plays YouTube. Hazy, we're gonna. This is a YouTube video here. This is a video. YouTube. Ey, Röder. Hör doch mal auf jetzt. We are in the middle of the YouTube video. So, a T-Metal, I mean, I could have uploaded a T-Metal one, but a T-Metal seems to be really easy. Over 1,000 people have it. So I thought to myself, I'm gonna stream, and then if you get top 100 hunt, I can, at top 100 time, I can upload this. So 1,000 people with a T-Metal, this is safe, top 100 here at 5 AM. I can show first world record with inputs. Hey, join the live stream, once me. I just did the YouTube dingsbums. So basically, you want to gear up here, gear 4, avoid the penalty, and that's pretty much it. Airtime, the usual stuff. It looks almost exactly like another plastic track we played recently. I really like the color and the scenery. I'm coming, I'm talking about the scenery in a second. So just watch the inputs and keep the gear, of course. Poor Sabian has to wait even longer for an England things. Yeah. So here, get gear 5 at the ending. And then jump as far as left as possible. This is it. So it's a good track. It's a good track. It's addictive, I guess, if I continue hunting. Scenery looks also really nice. No plane again. Here's my idea. I wouldn't take a passenger plane. I would, like, not a big passenger plane, but I would have taken a small Cessna, maybe, and let the Cessna fly through the cave here. I call this a cave, because it looks like a cave. This would have been nice. So scenery 9 out of 10, with the plane 10 out of 10. Route is a 8 out of 10. So overall, I would say 8 out of 10 or 9 out of 10. But it's nothing new, and there's no action. Gut. What is the latest? I don't know what the latest is. Yesterday we got top 100, but a T-Metal, no. A T-Metal seems to be challenging, but I think it's not challenging. It's just the track being challenging. 26 people. I didn't do a video. We still want to get the grass track. We want to get blue sky speed tech. We want to get drop fetter. There are way too many tracks that I have to play or want to play. It is way too much stuff. I'm completely overwhelmed. I don't know anymore. But I just keep streaming. I'm gonna stream the 7 PM cup of the day later. If I'm uploading this here in an hour or something, I'm gonna play the 7 PM because Spammy is on vacation. So all the Spammy viewers, they can come over to my stream. I also did a YouTube short about this. See you guys in the live stream.